everyone shines in their own way. And everybody's got that special day. Happy birthday to who? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to who? Happy birthday to you.
Embarrassed
when you're
a big girl
and said,
Daddy, why'd you take pictures of me naked?
I love you.
I wish you actually
loved
me.
So big.
How big is Grandma Carol's mouth?
So big.
And my mother made a crown of flowers for
me.
And I made a crown of flowers
for my teddy bear.
For my teddy bear.
1, 2, buckle my shoe. Mommy had a lot of these.
Oh, I love you.
I do not believe what I'm seeing right here. Devin cut off all her hair.
My helper, my leader, you really inspire me. Your enthusiasm for learning is unparalleled, and I'm going to miss you so very much.
Betsy Ross is famous because she sewed the first American flag.
Hello, my name is Leonardo da Vinci.
Nice job, Deb.
We'd like our resident clowns to perform for you.
That's that piece for my bear.
We've been on softball team since like third grade. We've won so many times because we have the best coaches. So here is the sports section of your video montage.
Devin is named after my grandmother. Her name was Dorothy, and everyone called her Dolly.
We give to you the name Chaya Devorah. Let it become a name honored and respected for wisdom and good deeds.
At our age, to see this.
These are the great-grandparents, right?
Yeah. Great. I wish that they have a happy, healthy life, that we all share in the joys of all of our families together.
And I hope that everyone has exactly what they want in life, and we have all happy occasions for the future.
Vitsivanu.
Peshel.
What the heck are you guys talking about?
I die.
Brother, my sister, my cousin, my mom and dad, and everyone else in the family.
For life.
Devin is like my best friend, and we've been friends since we were like 7 and 8, and she's a really great actress and singer.
It was right there eating leaves from that tree!
You must be a gust of glue.
I certainly am, and I love chocolate.
Hi Deb, can't believe you're 13, and when you're 70, I just hope you age as naturally as I have. I remember bathing you when you were 8 months old.
That's when she got her first scratch.
That's right, Eileen, thought we'd beat her. Congratulations, happy bat mitzvah, we love you. And remind me when this is on, I'll be in the bathroom.
Oh, Devin, we're so proud of you on this wonderful day, and we love you so much.
Devin, you are our favorite vegetarian.
And when you're only halfway up, you're nearly up, no doubt.
We love you so much.
One, two, three.
We love you, Devin.
Hey, Deb, we love you. Congratulations.
Yes, we do. We love you. Congratulations. Happy bat or bas mitzvah.
Hi, it's me, Dylan. You're like one of my favorite and nicest cousins I've ever had besides Alex and Reed. I just have so much fun with you. You have so much good memories. You write so good songs. You're a great singer, a great actress, and you're just awesome.
Hi, Devin. This is Jeff, former senior managing director of Bear Stearns. I owe you a gift. And once I get a job back, you'll get a gift.
Congratulations, Devin. Happy bar mitzvah.
We love you.
Devin is like the best friend we could ever have, and she's been my best friend since like kindergarten.
I know Devin is the best person in the world.
And congratulations.
Congratulations on your bar mitzvah. Good job.
I love living next door to you in Connecticut. It was so much fun when we were little.
I am King
A. Congratulations, Devin, on becoming a bat mitzvah.
3, 4, 5, turn!
I'm so glad you're a bat mitzvah now. Now you can be a real woman.
The name's Mox.
Rebecca Mox.
The name's Bross. Alex Bross.
The name's Kitty.
Hello, Kitty.
Hey, Devin.
Hey, Devin.
Mazel Tov. You're such a great friend.
Mazel Tov.
Mazel Tov. Mazel Tov. Mazel Tov. Mazel Tov.
Have a great bat mitzvah.
Happy bat mitzvah.
Happy bat mitzvah.
Happy bat mitzvah.
Congratulations, Devin.
Congratulations on becoming fully developed.
Congratulations on becoming a bat mitzvah.
Happy bat mitzvah, Devin. We love you very much.
I love you.
I'm really proud of you. I love you.
I love you.
Love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Happy bat mitzvah, Devin. You're like one of the best friends I've ever had. Camp Mount Pinai is so great. If you weren't there, we'd be missing such a huge part of camp. Oh my god, Devin, I love you so much. Mazel tov. And now, here's the Mount Pinai part of the montage.
This one's for the girls who've ever had a broken heart, who've wished upon a shooting star.
Devin, you're the best sister in the world.
I love you, Devin! Congratulations!
Now please puke on me.
I love you!
What's the baby gonna eat? Fruit Loops? Mac and cheese? What is that?
Hi there, Mom!
Give her a hug.
Bye,
I want to go in a different chair. Out him, can I just throw him out the window?
Who let the dog out?
Really?
Oh, horse butt.
What'd he say?
I smell horse butt.
Devin is so awesome. I'm so glad she's my older sister. I always look up to her. Well, sometimes. She's such a good person. She's almost perfect. And we get along so well and we play so well. And I love her.
You don't stop! Shut up!
Whoa! Who calls you stinky?
Devin.
I want him too.
Devin!
Stop!
No!
little piggy say hello?
She has lice.
She has lice? Yeah, we love him.
Devin, ever since the day you were born unplanned on my birthday, I knew how special you were. And 13 years later, I am so proud of you, not just today, but every day. Mazel tov, I love you so much.
That's how long it felt like it took me to put this montage together. But seriously, Dev, doing the montage allowed me the opportunity to reflect and realize just how lucky I am to have you as a daughter. I love you very much. You are a very special girl. Happy Bat Mitzvah and congratulations.